how does a typical day of the developer looks like? Disclaimer, I talk about the developers who are employed by the company and are working from the office. So freelancers or work from home experience could be different. Pre-COVID, when I used to go to the office each day, it used to start with some morning ritual, such as eating breakfast to the colleagues or just going making myself tea or chatting with someone. Then I open my computer and I start reading emails, that is chats, check what team is working on, and if there are any urgent questions to me, which I can answer straight away. After that, my team, which is 9-10 people, have a stand-up. It's a classical thing from many IT companies. We all stand in a circle, and one by one, we share what we've been doing yesterday, what are we planning to do today, and then if we have any problems, like maybe task is more complicated than it was expected, or we need someone's help, so it's like small planning for the day. Then we go to our workplaces and start working. But for me, as for developer, doesn't mean that I just sit down, open laptop, and start writing code. First, I need to remember what I even was doing yesterday. I need to get into the right mindset. Then, if I have a new task, I need to figure out what exactly I need to do, maybe ask some people who already work with that, and understand more before actually writing any code. It's not even always about writing the code. It's about reading other people's code, trying to understand it, then Googling some things, and Googling some more things, thinking how to implement something new, then maybe studying, and only after all of that you actually might write some code, which hopefully will work, maybe. If I'm stuck in my task, I can invite some other developer to join me, and then we're doing pair programming. It means that there are two developers, and we have just one computer and one task. One is writing code, another is navigating, and I used to do this in the office, I still do this from home. It's very helpful. Now we have lunchtime. In current workplace, we used to eat in canteen, which is in the same building. So we would spend just 30 minutes on the lunch, and that's it. In previous workplace, we used to take 1 hour for lunch because we had to go somewhere else to eat outside our building. Some people go and run errands during the lunchtime, so they might take like 1.5 hours or 2 hours. And that's all fine, we all have our personal things to do, just you have to warn people, warn your team, and you're good. After lunch, some people immediately return to the workplace, but not all of them, like me. Some people go to play table tennis or make some more coffee or tea. And usually you're the one responsible for your free time. It means no one will control when exactly you will return to workplace. But it also means more responsibility for yourself, meaning no one will tell you when you should take the break or how you should organize your time to finish task timely. Then during the day, I have also various meetings, and there are different types of meetings. Like one can be a technical meeting where I'm meeting with other developers and we can discuss some code standards or some solution to complex technical problem. Or it could be also organizational meeting where I'm going with the whole team and then we either discuss our past work, for instance, what went well, what we can improve in future weeks, or we also spend time on planning and deciding what we'll do next in the next like 2-3 weeks or maybe half a year. Then once in a while I have meeting with my manager. It's not a regular practice in all the companies, but I find it extremely helpful to reflect on my work, to share the feedback, so I'm enjoying those. Basically my whole day consists of around 50% of coding, then 30% of not coding, which could be meetings, communication, reading something, then 10% of chill time, such as drinking tea, playing game console, talking. And you can ask, where the rest 10% go? Actually, 10% goes to context switching. I already said that you can't just come to your desk, open laptop, and start writing code. I mean, you can do it sometimes, but usually you need to get into correct state of mind. You need to get into the flow, and it requires time. So what I want you to get from this video is that job of the developer is not just sitting whole day in one place and just programming. It's a mix of coding, meetings, communication with others, and so on. I hope it was enlightening for you. Bye.